Good morning, guys. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die. Got a little early jump on the day. Headed out just before dawn. Spent most of the night digging underneath the base, getting clay, getting our steel rolling. We now have our assault rifle and silencers on both pistol and rifle. Should help keep from attracting unwanted attention. Oh yeah, I forgot. We got 2 points. I hear some flappy birds. We've got 2 points. And we got a book. Can't remember which one it was. One of these. But we only have two. We only have one left to find. It's really good. Somebody shipping dirt. Oh, hello. Down there, big fella. Ah, crap. There is an awful lot of radiateds in here. There pooch too? Where are you at, buddy? Hey, get off the counter, you savage. It's a big fella. Oh, Come on, big fella, go down. Takes a lot of punches. Ooh. Now hold on a second. SWAT helmet. All right. Now, not worth the loss of the one. But we will repair it to sell. Oh, let's go ahead and put those points in, I guess. We need more agility. I want to be able to jump over these bastards. Ah, here we go. Might be the exit. Smell the trap. Oh yeah, definitely. All right, what did we get? Ammo. Crack a book. Some fists. 10% more damage with automatic weapons. Ooh, and completion. And we are just getting all kinds of completions here. Each kill boosts your run speed by 20% for 20 seconds. Awesome. All right, let's go see the trader. Shut up. Hi, Candy. We'll take it. Crushers too.
Hey, oh, buddy. I hope you didn't let the dead follow you here.
They were here when I got here.
Folks say about you in the wasteland. You're almost okay in my book.
You know what? I think we'll take that. Grab that. What do you got? Fetch, infested clear.
I have a little assignment.
Sentry outlet. Cool.
If you're lucky and pull this off, I'll take care of you.
Actually, I don't even know why we're using that. Really, we don't have any encumbrance in the wasteland. That is a hefty price for that.
If there's nothing else, you best be on your way.
Sub guy. it going. I heal you. Oh, there's a piggy. I'm guessing that's the way back out. Go down there, Speedy. No, I don't think so. Trying to blow up on me. You dead. You're fat and dead. Blueberry and hop seeds. Nice. Oh. I see. Piece of cake. Another chest armor. Is that worth anything? Not really. All right. Sell that. We can make that. Anything else up here? Quartz bag half in the ceiling. All right. Head back to the trader. Somebody forgot his loot bag out here. We'll take it.
Incredible.
You got it for me, man.
Pull it off. Here's your bounty.
I guess we'll take the ammo. Mini parts, bike bundle, traps bundle, hunting rifle bundle. Ooh. I already have a mini bike, so I'm not really worried about that. We've got plenty of food and farm stuff. Don't know if that's... I think we're just going to take the hunting rifle.
I have a job for you.
If Vader Bob.
Fantastic. I hope you can pull it off.
Sell you some stuff real quick. That's good enough. Okay, I'm just gonna sell it.
Those damn things are selling like hotcakes.
We got some books and a hunting rifle. Yeah, we could sell it.
Oh, was there something else?
We'll put a scope on it first. Alright. To the north is Bob. Alright, we already have that one, so... We may end up having to search for traders on our own. Since it just keeps sending us back and forth to each of the traders we already know. Alright. Let's see. I don't want to do any more quests for him. Not today, anyway. Suppose we could go and see what the other traders have in stock. Don't have a lot to sell, though. Yeah, not a lot. Let's go raid the crackbook. It's a tier. It's a big tier, but big tier 5. But if we just keep poking at it, maybe we can get into it. No, get out. Steelax. Trying to remember if this is one of those. You jump in here, you're dead. Where does this come out again? Doesn't it come out like around back? Yes, this is where it exits. Where are you going, fellas? Yeah, here they come. Got through that quicker than I expected. Nope. Run away. Them green bastards hit hard. They reset. That's a lot of footprints. Damn way box here. Oh boy. Down, darling. Nope. Get the hell out of here. Come on. Yeah. Gotta pace him out. Oop. And not do that. Sweet. Oh, crap. More lockpicks. Turrets, nice. Take the rest of that. Another vehicle book. Well, that was pretty easy, all things considered. I mean, we used a bunch of ammo, but it was worth it. Alright, well, I think that wraps it up for here, guys. I am going to go and maybe do some more mining, plant the garden, maybe, work on adding some more roof to the base. I think that's going to wrap it up for this episode. Thank you again for watching, guys, and until next time, Guy Mengen out.